employee is 19 rooms.
Okay, where was it wrote? It's not in my contract, and why it is it not in my contract?
Because it's subjective matter. It is a subjective matter, noted down.
It's subjective on the matter.
It is a subjective matter. If you can give me a copy, I will answer all your questions straight away.
No, it is okay. Not. Okay. On 1st of April 2006, after a long argument, Andrea brought to my attention the incentive is not in my contract. This suggested that I complained for nothing. Everyone was paid for it in the housekeeping, despite that the incentive is not in their contract. If the other girls are entitled to get incentive, then why was I not? Why am I different from the other girls? Because I was complaining, or are there any reason for it?
All the incentives were rightly paid. If there was any mistakes in it, we try to rectify it, but you refuse to agree on it. So.
Okay. Why not in the contract how many rooms I have to clean?
It is
not in the matter.
It's not in the contract, no.
It is a subjective matter, write it down.
Because it's not in the contract.
I ask you why it is...
It is a subjective matter.
It is...
If you give me the question, I'll make it easier for you.
No, it is the
subjective matter, yeah.
Are you accepted this?
No, we are accepting Andrea's records.
Just Andrea's records, but not mine.
No. Sorry, not Andrea's. We are accepting housekeeping records.
Is it not a housekeeping record?
No, it's your record.
No, it's not my, it's a record from my work book. But Andrea wrote it. And Donna wrote it and Sam wrote it. What's my duty on that day?
We don't accept that.
Okay.
Mamma mia.